Will the Lord be with you?
And with your spirit.
This reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
And while the crowd was pressing in on Jesus and listening to the word of God, he was standing along the Sea of Gennesaret. And he saw two boats alongside the lake. And the fishermen had disembarked and now were washing their nets. Getting into one of the boats, the one that belongs to Simon, he asked that they be put out a short distance from shore. He sat down and he taught the crowds from the boat. And after he had finished speaking, he said to Simon, "Put now into deep water, lower your nets for a catch." And Simon said, "Well, Master, we've been hard at it all night. We haven't caught anything. But at your command, I will lower the nets." When they had done all of this, they caught a great number of fish. The nets were even tearing. They signaled their partners in the other boat to come and help. They came and both boats were filled so that both were in danger of sinking. When Simon Peter saw this, he fell on his knees to Jesus and said, "Depart from me, Lord, I'm a sinful man." Astonishment at the catch of fish seized him and those with him, who were James and John. They were partners of Simon. Jesus said to Simon, "Do not be afraid. From now on, you will be catching men." When they brought the boats to shore, they left everything and they followed him. The good news of the Lord.